The Life Science Quest is genuinely one of the most positive experiences I've ever had in my life.
It is amazing. It's a really great experience to just get to know about Mizzou, also the agricultural fields.
It's been really amazing. I've learned a lot of new things. I've experienced a lot of new things, met a lot of new people.
And so going into the camp, I learned a lot about different perspectives than what I have, and that was really refreshing.
It was amazing. It was super eye-opening. There were opportunities that I probably will never get to do again.
We had a lot of really cool opportunities. We got to tour the Monsanto facilities. We got to do a behind-the-scenes tour of the St. Louis Zoo. We went to some of the different farms on Mizzou property. If the Department of Ag hadn't sponsored this event, I would be somewhere and I wouldn't be as happy and fulfilled.
This is an opportunity I would have never had if they weren't able to sponsor this and help us facilitate this.
Super amazing that the Missouri Department of Agriculture is funding that, just because it's such a good experience for people going into college.